Hello, today is again April 4, 2018. So the question for today is a converging meniscus lens. A meniscus lens means such lens in which we often call it as a convexo-concave or convexo-concave lens. The curvatures of the two surfaces are not same in this case. So we might have a lens like this. One of the lens could be like this. So this is a concavo-convex lens. And the other could be like this, and then somewhat like this. This is convexo-concave lens. It will work as a convex lens and it will work as a concave lens. But in this question, it says that the meniscus lens is a converging one. So it is this one. So we'll rub this one. We'll rub this one and just focus on this thing. So we have this type of lens whose refractive index is. So index of refraction, index of refraction, which you write as a mu. So it is just a mu of the lens. Mu of the lens is equal to 1.50. And its surfaces are, radii of its surface are 5 cm and 10 cm. Now, as you go through it, among these two surfaces, this surface should have larger radius of curvature. So that's why I will write here. So for this surface, it will be R2 is equal to minus 10 centimeter. I have written here minus 10 because it is concave. It is slightly going inward. And here, this thing should be equal to R1 is equal to 5 centimeter. Since it is convex, it is positive and it is less. This is a negative but more. So I have written these things here. Now, with this data, I can find the focal length of this lens. Before pouring water, I can find its focal length. So, the focal length will be equal to 1 by focal length of the lens will be equal to mu lens minus 1. Then, it will be 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2, which will be equal to 1.50 minus 1. Then, it is 1 by R1 is 5 centimeter plus we have 1 by minus 10. So if we do the calculations, its value will come out to be equal to. So let me calculate its value or see its value. So its value will come out to be, let us say, if I do some calculations here, its value will be 20 centimeter. So this is 1 by f lens, it will be 1 by 20, and therefore f lens will be equal to 20 centimeter. So we need this data for some future use, that's why I am highlighting it. Now I will fill this thing with water. So that's why as I go on filling it with water, it will be like this. So it will be somewhat like this, and this portion will be filled with water. Now, this water portion will also be acting like a lens. So, it will be acting like a plano-convex lens, actually. So, for this water, it will be, this thing will be, this will be R2, but R2 will be equal to 10 centimeter. Because for water lens, this thing is slightly bulged outwards. And this surface, which is plane, R3 will be infinity. So, for this water lens, let us calculate here, for water lens we have R2 equal to 10 centimeter and R3 equal to infinity because it's plane. So we now have its refractive index. So mu of water, as you know, it's equal to 4 by 3, or I can write it as 1.33, taking only two decimal places. So for this water lens, so therefore, 1 by f of water lens will be equal to, it will be mu water minus 1, then we'll have 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3, which will be equal to 1.33 minus 1, then it is 1 by 10 plus 1 by infinite. So 1 by infinite will be 0, that's it is just 1 by 10. So when I do its calculations, it will be equal to, let me do the calculations. So when I calculate it, it will be equal to 4 divided 3 minus 1 equal to, and divided 10 equal to this much. So it is 0.033333. So therefore, F water will be equal to, so this will be equal to 30 centimeter. So the focal length of this water lens will be equal to 30 centimeter. So let me highlight this as well. So now, in order to calculate this focal length of the combination, we will have, so therefore 1 by focal length of the combination equal to 1 by F lens plus 1 by F water, which will be equal to 1 by 20 plus 1 by 30. So this will be equal to, so if I do for the calculations, it will be 20 reciprocal plus 30 reciprocal equal to, so it is 0.0833. So therefore FC will be equal to 12 centimeter. So the focal length of the combination lens will be equal to 12 centimeter. So this lens will be a convex lens because it is a positive sign here. So had it been concave, we will be getting the negative sign, but here, since positive, it is